Hello everyone, welcome to Kumari's Home Cooking. Today's recipe is going to be a dessert called onde onde. So these are the ingredients I'm going to use. Let me explain. This is rice flour, 2 tablespoons. This is Gulatin's rice flour. This is 1¼ cups, okay? This is screw pine leaf. I cut it into pieces. It's about 5 leaves. And I'm going to blend it and get the juice. And these are the green. This is green color. And this is the pandan flavoring from this. I think it's from this leaf. So this also has the same smell as that. So you can get it in the Chinese store. And this is palm sugar. I cut them into cubes. Okay, I'm going to add in 1 tablespoon of sugar and mix it so that it doesn't give the raw smell of the palm sugar. And we call it gula melaka in Malaysia, but here we just call them palm sugar. So, and here I have grated coconut. This is half a grated coconut. And I'm going to add in salt and I'm going to steam this for 10 minutes. Okay, here's the pandan leaf, screw pine leaf, and I'm going to blend this with the 1¼ cup of water. Okay, I'm going to steam the grated coconut for 10 minutes. Okay, we will wait for 10 minutes. Okay, here's the 1¼ cup of water, juice from the leaves. I'm going to add some coloring and the pandan flavor. Okay, I've already added the color and the pandan flavor, just about few drops. If you want it darker, you can use darker color, more color. In here I add in the 1 tablespoon of sugar. Okay, I'm gonna keep this aside. And this is the gulatin rice. And this is a rice flour. And I'm going to mix this in here. Don't add the juice all at one time. Go little by little until you get a soft dough. The coconut is done. I'm going to take that out. Okay, it's nice. And I'm going to leave this for 15 minutes. And I'm going to make a round ball. And I'm going to put the jaggery gula melaka inside. So let's wait. Here I have shaped up like a small ball. It depends how big you want. Don't make it too big. A little bit, you know, even smaller is better. I'm going to put this jaggery inside and then I'm going to roll it. And then I'm going to boil it in the hot water later. It looks hard, but when you boil, it'll melt inside. Okay, this is easy. You guys can do it. Okay, the water is boiling. I'm going to put in the gulatin rice ball here. It's called onde onde. It will be cooked when it rises up, all the balls will be coming up So then it's cooked, okay? So right now it's on down deep the water. And then how, this is how it looks. I have to put in the steamed grated coconut and roll it in the coconut, grated coconut, okay? It tastes really good. Look at that, everything is coming out. It's almost cooked. Actually, it's quite a hard job. You have to roll it and then immediately put it in the hot water, otherwise it becomes flat. Okay, now it's done. This is how they look. They look beautiful. And then goes in the coconut. Then you're going to roll it around in the grated coconut, which was steamed in the steamer with some salt on it. Don't overload it. I actually overload it, but be careful. And I'm gonna put it in a small bowl. Don't they look beautiful? Okay, try this at home, guys. Looks wonderful and delicious, and so I will see you guys in the next video.